This is Davina. The lines are closed.
Am I Michelle?
The votes have been counted and verified.
Oh, God.
And I can now reveal that the two housemates to be evicted from the Big Brother house tonight
Davina.
Are...
Easy now, easy.
In no particular order... Emma... and Michelle.
Enjoy it, suck it in, real
get in.
Easy, pull it up!
Come on.
Go on, Davina's gonna be there and she'll be
going to
be
for
you. Michelle, you
have
Have it. Enjoy it.
Go on, hold
it. Michelle, you have been evicted.
I knew that.
See that back
Where are we? I need the.
Right, read. These instructions alone. Hello, out loud. Housemates, you have entered a secret Big Brother room bedsit. Please do not shout.
Come on.
You are now working for Big Brother.
Wow. Read the rest, Emma.
You have not been evicted. The public have voted to decide which two helmets should move to the Big Brother bed. Sit. Follow my word!
Margarita,
yeah.
Music,
hairstring.
Right, give it a minute. Big Brother bedsit contains a plasma screen and two sets of headphones which allow you to watch and listen. You're the housemates, Jennifer, out of the fucking bed!
Oh my god!
Get your boots in! Right, okay. Each day Big Brother will give you a task that you must carry out. If Big Brother dooms your work to be satisfactory and you abide by the rules, you will re-enter the Big Brother house at Big Brother's discretion.
What does that mean?
That means that if we abide by the rules, we'll go in there at their discretion. You will be exempt from next week's nominations.
We will what?
We will be exempt. We're not going to be in next week's nominations. Listen, further instructions will be delivered shortly. For fuck's sake!
Michelle was crying. I saw her, she was sobbing.
Oh my god! Look! Turn it up! I need it. Oh. You better cry. Fucking hell. They're gutted.
No, man, I know they're... Now they're going to put me on bed. Watch it. They're going to fuck you. Fucking baby. Now watch them all be dead. Give them, yeah. Leave them out. Yeah. Watch them leave them out.